2004 main event champion, Greg Raymer, is in the mix here on day two. He's not wearing his trademark Fossil Man glasses, but he is taking down pots. After betting the flop and getting called, the turn went check, check. His opponent fired for 6,000 on the river. Raymer raised it up to 25,000, putting his opponent to the test.
This is the last level to enter, or to be entering tower top